click on the menu item transactions, ingredient or raw material, ingredient or raw material orders. If you produce the feed yourself, use this menu item to record and save the orders for the necessary ingredients or raw materials, as well as to send these orders by email and close them. Ingredient and raw materials are always ordered for warehouses and not for rotations. Select the warehouse for which you wish to order the ingredient or raw material and provide the order number. Use the calendar function to select the date of order and delivery date and enter the note in the memo field if you wish. Then click on the green Save button. In the displayed list of orders, check the boxes at the beginning of the rows to select the ingredient or raw material items you wish to order. Specify the quantities to be ordered. You may also select the producer and the distributor, specify an ID and add notes to items. Click on the plus sign at the end of the row to copy it, or on the minus sign to delete it. Once all the data have been specified, click on the green Save button. Your saved orders may be sent to suppliers by email using the Send Order by Email to Distributors window. Select the delivery address from the drop-down menu. Those suppliers will be displayed whose ingredient or raw material items have been checked in the list of orders and who have been selected as suppliers on their respective datasheets of the ingredient and raw material. If you also wish to send a direct message to the supplier, check the box in front of his or her name and enter your message in the contents field. Click on the Send Order by Email button to send your ingredient or raw material order to the suppliers on the email addresses saved on their datasheets. Saved and sent ingredient or raw material orders will be archived under Transactions, Ingredient or Raw Materials, Ingredient or Raw Material Order List.